changed my life, barring a record document. August 31st, 1987. It really solidified the alternate rock scene. That's really one of the first.